The most variable processes in your organization are the ones in your management system. A management system is the set of tactics, processes, and logic your leaders use to make decisions, influence your team, and navigate obstacles to produce whatever it is that you produce for the patient. Some approaches to continuous improvement attack production processes to reduce variability. For example, lean practitioners attack the waste in a process, often without addressing the uneven demand on the process first. Six Sigma practitioners root out variation in production processes. Why don't we attack the variability in management processes first? Well, for sure, it's the tougher road to hoe. It causes some managers, especially those who thrive on swooping in to save the day, to resist the change. Meeting management is a primary example of management system variability. How does your organization manage meetings? Is there a standard for planning the meeting, for agendas, for record keeping? If any of that is standardized, does it apply to all of your meetings or just project-based meetings? Imagine implementing a standard for all your meetings. What kind of pushback would you get? What's the effect of variability in your management system? I'd hazard a guess that if you did some time-based cost analysis, that your non-standardized management processes cost you a heck of a lot of money. Think about the hourly rate for a meeting of your senior leadership team. I did this once for a client. The hourly rate for the senior team was close to $2,200. Delaying the meeting for 10 minutes, waiting for everyone to show up, was costing them $370. They always showed up 10 minutes late for the roughly 5 meetings they had each week. That misbehavior alone was costing the team about $1,800 a week. That's almost $100,000 a year, not to mention the many variations on this theme, like arriving late because the previous meeting went over 15 minutes, or spending the first 20 minutes of a meeting reacquiring where the group left off the last time. The approach you're learning standardizes the management system first, as it serves to integrate the human and operational systems in your organization. It uses basic problem solving to attack the daily experience where your management processes intersect people trying to do no harm. Without a standard, we can't solve problems or improve. The system has to be standardized.